As you will see, we were at the state fair, and the dude behind me was standing extremely close. Way, way, way too close.
Yo, Spuddy Jones. Yeah. Ain't like 6 feet?
6 feet what?
6 feet from people?
Come on, you bitch ass nigga.
Did he just say what did he just call me a bitch ass nigga? Wait a second.
Come on, you bitch ass nigga, see what gonna happen.
Look at that. He called me a bitch ass nigga.
Damn.
He called me a bitch ass nigga.
At this moment, they realized shit just got real.
Yeah.
Do something about my bitch ass nigga. Do something. You look stupid.
What you gonna do?
You look stupid.
Stupid ass.
I'll be a stupid bitch. I'm a bitch ass nigga. You look stupid, boy. You look stupid, boy. You look stupid, boy. You look stupid, boy. Nothing, stupid boy.
Fucking dumbass.
Dumbass what, nigga? I'm a dumbass nigga. I'll be a bitch. Do something about it. I don't have to. I'm standing here. I'm a whole nigga.
Hey, yo. I'm a whole nigga in these streets.
The fuck out of here.
That's 6 feet now. That's
6 feet. That was 6 feet.
That's 6 feet.
Really, all that and you still move 6 feet?
That's cool. My 6 feet.
Thank you. All he wanted was 6 feet. That's all he wanted. Was 6 feet. That was it.
I thought it was over, and Thug Life came back.
Why are you aggressive with me? I don't even know you, bro.
Touch
What's
him.
Wrong with you?
Fuck, you're running in front of my kids, bro. In front of my kids.
What's wrong with you?
In front
bro?
Of my kids.
Boy, he was tearing that turkey leg up.
Are you unstable?
What's wrong with
are
you?
Are you unstable?
You good, bro?
Are you good, bro?
You good, bro?
Are you straight, bro?
You good, bro?
Are you good, bro?
You good, bro?
Are you having a good day, bro?
This video is brought to you by the Bitch Ass Nigga Association. Please practice social distancing.